So what am I supposed to see when it's bad, when I put them on and I see something bad?
It's like, I guess you're all like, you know, static on your like black and white television.
Oh.
And but you can't smack it, it won't make the person any better.
And what about if it's someone good?
It's a nice like rosy glow, sort of, you know, that's where the term rose-colored glasses come from.
From this movie?
Look again. The comedy.